Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super One just signed in. Please. And welcome to a review of Ninja Please. 1, 2, 3. Alright, so 70.11. No good. 11 hidden trophies. Double no good. 118 platinums. Triple no good. It's like, alright, so let's see what you've been playing recently. Spy Chameleon, that's a week ago. Uh-oh, that's not good. That is not good. You gave up, man. Why you give up? Yeah, Strike Vector X, oh, you just got the platinum recently. Nice. I actually wanted to play this, but I can't. So, Cut Lateral Damage, you were playing that. Uncharted 4, this must be the DLCs. And fucking playing Frozen. All right, dude. Why? All right, so let's get started. So, 2013 Infected Wars. The fuck is that? I didn't even know that exists. What the hell? Okay, King's Tale Final Fantasy didn't do shit on that. Let me see what you need on the Ace Combat. I'm surprised you have Ace Combat Infinity. I don't know why would you get that, but hey, man, if you want to do 200 plus hours on that shit, go ahead. But good luck, man. Let's see what else you got. Alien Rage. Ooh, you got Aliens vs. Predator and Alien Call Marines. So you probably need the DLC on that. That's all. Let's see. Try to work on Amy if you can. Anarchy Rush Hour, cool. Oh, you got Apache Air Assault? Ooh, you like flying games? The fuck? Alright. Army 2, 40th Day. Oh, you might be kicked. I'm gonna have to check on that. Assassin's Creed, what you got? So, Brotherhood. Still need to finish DLC 2. Liberation HD. Okay, that's one good one. And Revelations. If you get Assassin's Creed 3, that'll make me very, 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 very happy. But actually, I want to see what you need on the. Hopefully you worked on the DLC on it. I don't know. Astral Tripper, please try to get that complete. It's not that hard. Back to the Future, Cave, Arkham Asylum, Arkham City. Oh my God, yeah, Battle Los Angeles. What the fuck? 1943. All right. Battlefield 3. Oh, you got everything done. Okay, cool. Battlefield 4. All right, just. Almost done with the DLC. Almost done. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I hope you need the fucking kills trophy. It better be the kills trophy you need for that shit. Seriously. Back on me too. Okay, cool. DLC. Battleship. All right. Oh, if you almost done Retribution. If you get that done, that'll be so fucking amazing. You got Blood Drive Platinum. Nice, nice. Body Count. Borderlands. You need one more. What the fuck do you need left? Are you serious? Damn, Borderlands 2, okay, Brink, DLC, Bulletstorm, oh, you already kicked on DLC, just don't line shit for that, actually, I could probably check it anyway, so, Call it Classic, what the fuck do you need for that, man? Oh, shit, hold on a second, okay, so let's see all this Call of Duty stuff he does. So Classic's the only one he hasn't done, so he has World at War, Modern Warfare 3, Modern Warfare 2, Ghosts, both Ghosts. Oh, yeah, he has 3 complete for Ghosts? Alright. Black Ops 2 completed. Nice. Fucking the Classified and the first Black Ops. Oh, okay. So you're putting work in all this? Okay. Alright. If you get Classic completed, if you actually get Classic completed, this, the Classified and World at War, this would mean so much right now. Holy shit, dude. Nice. But that's really good. You got all the Call of Duty. So, what are you missing? Remastered? What else? Let me go in order. 4, World at War, Modern Warfare 2. What's after Modern Warfare 2? Black Ops, he got that. And then after Black Ops, it's Modern Warfare 3, so he got that. The Black Ops 2. And then Advanced Warfare that came out. So, yeah, so he's missing Infinite Warfare, Modern Warfare Remastered, and World War 2 that just came out. But Infinite Warfare and Remastered, that's basically it. Everything else, you just need to get Classic completed, and then I see he's just going slowly at a time, which you should really be doing right there. But okay, enough of that. The Cartel, okay, Arcade Cabinet, I kind of want to see what you need, what you did, but not really. Cartoon Network, nothing on the cell damage, nice. Oh, cell factor, fuck, dude. If I need to see if you got those. Oh no, I don't think so. I think they're silver anyway, so you probably kecked on that, but I'll check anyways. Day of the Tentacle, called Guardians, Dead Island, DLC. Oh, you missing what? Why? What is up with this one more trophy you need left in every single fucking game that you nearly completed with like one DLC trophy missing? Like, seriously, Dead Island Riptide, nothing on Dead Rising. You got Dead Space 1, okay. Extraction, right, I gotta check that. There's a lot of games I gotta check from you now. God damn it, dude. Deformers, okay. What the fuck that's called? Destiny, what the fuck? I don't know what you need. I'm not gonna check. Okay, fuck it, I'll check. Detuned, this gym, Drawn to Death, Enemy. Okay, so you got Enemy Front, Escape Dead Island. You're kecked on Fear 2. I'll check on that though. Oh, Far Cry 2, man. You're already throwing yourself out there, so you need to stop. Frozen, just this. PS3 Frozen? I don't even know that. No, nothing on Telltale Game of Thrones. Finally, someone hasn't even finished it. You probably just finished episode 1 and just gave up. Gems of War. Oh, man, you're almost done with that. See, look, one more trophy left again. Like, what the fuck? Get off my lawn. What the fuck is that? That's the actual fucking game? What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, Goat Simulator. You got the DLC and everything, but PS4, what's going on there? God mode, okay, that's something unusual right there. That's cool. You got that. You got every single God of War. See, this guy's God of War dedicated right here. That is fucking nice right there. Gone Home, okay. This, god damn it, dude, stop doing this. Grim Fandango, okay. Guns, oh yeah, Guns Up 100%. Hey, let me know how that is, because I was actually interested in getting that. Even in Hardware Rivals, I think this game is free. Let me know about that too. Hawken, that's unusual right there. That's good. You got that. Helldivers, nice. Hitman 2. Okay. Nice. Okay, that's good that you got at least Hitman 2 and Contra. Because I was looking at Hitman Go. I was like, he has no other Hitman. Until I saw those other two. I was like, okay. But nice on the Hitman's Homefront. You're probably kicked, but let me check what you need left. What you got for Infamous? The only thing you're missing is First Light. This motherfucker has Inversion. Good fucking luck. You already have fucking two trophies, so you already know. You better start boosting that game. Let me see. Jack and Daxter's. You got all three of them. Nice. Jeopardy. You almost done with that. Trying to finish that. Jetpack. Same thing. Journey. Okay. Nice. Killing Floor, Killzone. I'm gonna see what you need left on Killzone 2. Kitten Squad. Do you have another Legend of War? What you got for Legos? Nothing important. Letter Quest, no. Life is Strange, no. I mean, Letter Quest, why did I say no to that? Yeah, good job on that. Mad Riders, Man NFL, Mafia 2, nice. Oh my fucking god, dude. Come on. Stop doing this with the DLC. Fucking Mass Effect, nothing. Medal of Honor, nice, nice. And you got Warfighter 2, Mercenaries 2, nice. Frontline, I don't know what you need left. I guess I have to like look at every single fucking game that you can't fucking complete. God damn, dude. Minecraft, you got PS3, no DLC, Vita, almost done. Story mode. Dude, like, look, what the fuck is this? You play, like, episode 1, did you just stop? What is this? What list is this right now? My name is Mayo. I mean, I guess. You have My Singing Monsters? Damn, dude. Let me know about that, too. Because I actually just looked that up the other day. I don't know. Not sure if it's worth getting or not. You got the NBA games. New Park. Ni No Kuni. Nothing on that. No Galaxy. Nothing. Yeah, Paddlins. What the fuck? Damn, dude. Nice. Payday the Heist. Nice. Just need to finish the DLC on that. PlayStation Home. Okay, so at least you got something before server shut down. Prince of Persia, nice. Nothing on Prototype. Nothing. Ratchet and Clank, what you got? First one, second, third. You got four, and then what you missing for this? Into the Nexus. That's it. That's the only thing I can think about right now. Cracking Time 4 for 1. Into the Nexus is probably the only one I could think about. There's probably another one, but I don't know. But okay, you, at least that's a good one. Oh, the reboot. That's right. You're missing the reboot too. All right. Red Dead Redemption. Nothing. Resident Evil. You got that. Fuck you. Get out of here. Resident Evil. Okay. But that's the only one. Yeah, it's the first one. Resistance 2. Oh my God. Please. No, man. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. See, you did redeem yourself on Burning Skies in 3, but 2, please, man. I hope you can plat the game. Rogue Warrior, nice. Run, Sackboy, run, nice. Oh, nice. Section 8, you got that. Oh my God, no. Don't do this. You're already kecking the shit out of yourself. Singularity, boy, you better fucking do that online ASAP. I can tell you that right now. Sly Cooper, what you got? Everything but 3. You don't have the fourth one. What the fuck? All right, you missing everything but 4, 3, Vita. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm zoning out again. Sniper Elite V2, Sniper Ghost Warrior. Nice. He got both of them. Finished DLC on the second one. Come on, man. You play Sonic? What you doing on Sonic? Soul Calibur, that's nice. Spartacus Legends, your kek. Soul Calibur, your kek. Dude, you need to stop playing these games and just like give up. Cause that's basically what you're doing. Like, you shouldn't be playing Spy Chameleon right now. Actually, matter of fact, I gotta go back up real quick and check something. Hold on, you're playing Uncharted 4, Strike Vector, and this is Frozen. See, you didn't even finish Frozen. You should at least finish that real quick. You need to stop playing these new. You need to stop playing these games and just move to another game afterwards. It's not good. So where were we at? Battlefronts. So you got that? Oh my fucking God! One more fucking. God damn it, dude! Stop with this! Stop! Stop with the one DLC! Stop! Fucking stories. Like, one more trophy. What the fuck are you doing? I'm pretty sure it's like a visual novel or it's easy as shit. Stop doing this. Super Stardust, oh my God. I gotta see what you need there. Tabletop, like, oh my fucking God, dude. What is up with this? You play Tales of the Borderlands, play episode 1, and then stop playing. Like, what is this? What list is this? Like, you really don't want to platinum any Telltale game. You really want to know be known for something. Like, God damn. Okay, so Tekken Revolution is fine. Took you 5 hours, fucking pathetic. Deadly Tiles are monsters. Okay, nothing on The Last of Us. Boy, you need to start. Oh, look. Oh. Okay, you stacked the Walking Deads, but you don't want to do any other game. So you actually complete the Walking Deads, but you want to play Episode 1 in every single other Telltale game. And you got the Wolf Among Us. Oh, look, there you go, right here. See, PS3, right here. Play Episode 1. That's it. No more. It's like literally, as soon as I see this game, where is it? Like literally, you see a lot of people with this, but I have never seen someone who has a Telltale game, like Game of Thrones, fucking Tales of the Borderlands, The Wolf Among Us, and just plays Episode 1 and stops playing. Even did he did it on Minecraft, right? Yeah, Episode 1, he stops playing. What is this? Ninja, please? Nah, Episode 1, please. Just give me Episode 1 and that's it. Might as well just get Batman, complete Episode 1, that's it. Might as well get fucking. What else do you have? Let me see. Okay. Tokyo Jungle. Oh my God. You have the second one. See, look at this. One more fucking trophy, man. If you got the second one, but not the first one. What the f. I mean, it doesn't matter. I don't even know if they're story related or anything like that, but like, God damn it, dude. So, Cell Factor HD. Nice. See, you kicked on that game. Treasures of whatever the fuck's called. Twisted Metal Black, okay. Truck Racer, nothing on Twisted Metal. All right, Uncharted. You're working on 4. See? Look at this. You worked on 4 and then you stopped playing. You need to stop doing that, man. Uncharted 2. Okay, so you actually dedicated your time on Uncharted 2, which is really fucking nice. And then remastered, and then obviously you wouldn't not even go for Uncharted 3. Look at you with the 51%. Ain't nobody want to touch the DLC except me. It's like, but I'm surprised you don't have Fight for Fortune. Like, nobody even gets that game. So yeah, Golden Abyss, the first one, obviously. Okay. That's good on Uncharted. So that's cool. Vitamin Z. I didn't even know that was a fucking game. What the fuck? Welcome Park. Nice. Wheel of Fortune. Nice. Oh, you got the old school Wolfenstein. Well, not old school, but like 09 Wolfenstein. Nice. Z Run. Nothing here. All right. I'm surprised you have Blood Drive, but you don't get Twisted Metal. Like, damn. All right, so let's see. First trophy is World at War. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. I gotta check something real quick. How is that your first trophy? Isn't that like the second level? I'm pretty sure you. Is there a trophy where you complete? Oh, wait a minute. No. I'm pretty sure there's a bronze trophy where you gotta beat both of the levels. He probably played through easy mode, did that shit. Okay. Damn, your first fucking platinum was World at War. Fuck. Well, we're gonna see if you hacked the game or not, but anyways, Bad for Bad Company, okay, Black Ops 2. The whole world went away. That's your 10th platinum. Landlord, your lead. Wow. Picking on the little guy. Yeah, I'm picking on you for playing Episode 1 games. Like, what the fuck? God damn. Bad for Bad Company, 20th platinum. 30 platinum is Venus Predator, okay. 40 platinum is Sniper Elite. 50 platinum is Ratchet Clank 2. Okay, that's cool. 75 platinum is Tabletop Racing. Ew. Fastest is My Name is Mayo. How fast was it? I don't think it's telling me. 38 minutes, 35 minutes, sorry. Latest platinum Strife Vector. Hey, let me know about Strife Vector. I want to see if that game's actually like worth playing or not. But let's see. So let's see what we got. Ace Combat. 50 hours online. Play co-op. Oh. Play all maps. Oh, you're basically set. You got the easy. You basically got the most painy ass stuff. You basically got the easy stuff. So you're basically good on Ace Combat. Army of Two. If you got that mass trophy, nope, you're kicked. Assassin's Creed 3. Let me see what you did. Did you do any of the online? Oh, you did. Oh, okay. So you did the online, but you're missing one more trophy, and I think it's where is it? Where is it? There's one more trophy you're missing. That's the online, and I think you have to play the game. You're gonna literally have to beat the game in order to get this trophy. What the fuck is it called? Perfection. No, it's not that. It's not that. Where is it? I don't know where it's called. I don't know what it's called. You could probably look it up, whatever. But you're missing that trophy. Bad for Bad Company. Now, let me see. Please tell me you need the kills. Please tell me you need the kills. I'm gonna scroll down slowly. I don't know what I'm looking at right now. I have my eyes closed. Okay, opening my eyes. Oh, fuck no. You're kecked. You better fucking do that shit. Damn, dude. okay, where was I? Borderlands. What are we doing in Borderlands again? Oh, what's that one trophy you need? Oh, what the fuck, dude? Seriously? That shit's easy. How the fuck you not reached level 61 yet? Man, boy, get that shit done. Boy, Storm. Have you done it? Any DLC? Nope. I mean, you got the plat, yes. But DLC, you already kicked. But at least you got Bulletstorm done, so that's fine. Call of Duty. You see, I didn't even realize this was here. They probably just added that shit today. But that shit makes my life 10 times easier. Can I do something with this? It doesn't work. Damn, 1,000 and 1,000 fucking cold. God damn. Okay, so you didn't beat Harden, but not what the fuck? All right, you should at least play veteran shit. Damn, try to finish that then. Cell Factor, yep, yeah, didn't do any of it online. You're kicked. Dead Island, bruh. Are you fucking serious? Why? Oh my god. Okay, man. Dead Space Extraction. Okay, so you beaten the game. It's like you just played for fun or something. I don't know what you're doing right now. What is this? You could at least play hard mode or something. I don't know, man. Listen. All right, if I were to give you suggestions, beat do this, beat impossible. You could probably do all of this anyways. This is all that's easy as shit. Don't remember about the stars. Collect all weapons. Collect everything. Collect everything. Oh, just easy ass fucking collectible bullshit. All right. Well, this game's not even that bad. I would love to play this game again though. But please get Destiny Extraction finished. All right. What do you need for Destiny? Do you at least have Flawless Raid? That's probably the only thing I care about. No, that's full of striker. Nope, you're kicked. Fear 2, do you do it online? Oh, you were working on it, then you stopped. Yeah, see, June. Yep. You were boosting it, then you got kicked real hard, dude. Oh, man. That sucks. Yeah, I understand. You were boosting this during the GameSpy closure thing, and that game said, nope. Gems of War, let's see what you need. Okay, I don't know how much a pain in the ass that is, but get that completed. Actually, let me know about this game too, because I kind of want to play it too. Gran Turismo 5, do you have at least 3 trophies? Take a picture. No, that's not it. What the fuck was it called? Damn, I gotta like start writing. Okay, it's right here. I need to start like writing shit down to see like what games. What specific trophy that people need just to like platinum whatever, but you're kicked on that anyways. Homefront, do you have online? No, you don't. Killzone 2, do you have online? No, you don't. So the biggest target for you right now is this. That's the one thing you need to go for. Everything else is breeze through. Once you get that, you're good. But as far as single player, have you beat hard mode? No. Good luck on Radic, because he'll kick your ass. Mafia. Grind. Easy. Grind. Easy. Alright, that's all you need. Medal of Honor Frontline. What you need? Hard mode. Okay, do that, please. Stop being a pussy and play it. Stop playing Episode 1 games. God damn it. No, you're already kicked. You have Killing Machine. See, you didn't even get that. You're kicked. You didn't even get that. What? You didn't even be superhuman? Come on, man. What the fuck is this? Max 1 level cooperative. Well, you can't do that anyway, so. Section 8. Let me see. Win a match and swarm and say that's single player. Rank match. You're fucked. I think you're fucked. Yeah. Yeah, you're definitely fucked. Okay. Sonic the Hedgehog, what have you done? You beaten Green Hill Zone, you got the Chaos Emerald, but then you gave up on Marble Hill Zone. Alright. Or Marble Zone, sorry. Alright, so, Star Wars Battlefront. What do you need left? Level 100? Grind shit. Do it. Stories. I don't know what this game is, but let's see what the big deal is. Let's see what's out there. Set foot on every island of Forest. Yeah, how about you play every fucking Telltale game and fucking platinum it? Instead of playing episode 1 and just give up. Like, what the fuck? I bet you this is easy as shit. Look at this. Uncommon, like shit. Like, what the hell are you doing? Superstar does HD. They even beat arcade mode, so there's no point. Did you get late boomer? Nope, you're kicked. Tom Clancy's Hulk. What the fuck do you need here? Oh. That's probably online. That might be online. I'm not sure what that is, but if that's offline, man, please, can you please finish this? God damn it, dude. Call of Duty World at War. What am I checking this for? Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, let me see what you... I need to see if you hacked this or not, because it seems to me... It seems weird that that's your first trophy. Save the soldier before he burns to death. What the fuck? That's your first... Like, I don't understand. I thought getting the... Where's that trophy where you beat... Yeah, like... Complete set for any difficulty. I don't understand. This might be hack. I don't know. This is only possible if you do co-op. But then you save the soldier. What level is that? Is that the last level? I can't remember what this was. Private Ryan. I'm thinking that's like nearly the last level of the Americans. And you get to save some guy before he dies. This guy probably must have played co-op or something. I don't know what's going on with this. Survive, yeah. See, look. Take out every soldier waiting in the grass. I think that's the second level. That's when you die a lot. That's the second level. That's the third level. No, this is the second level. Yeah, this is the second level. Separate phase, the first level. But I don't remember burning it. Do you get a flamethrower in the first level? No. Hard. Okay, it says hardly. I'm sorry. I just realized it says hard landing. Man, listen. I don't even know if this guy hacked or not, but you guys decide if he did it. I don't care. Whatever. He's in a leaderboard, so fuck it. Is that it? All right. And now for the final results.
Too many server shut games, always leaving one trophy left, and for fuck's sakes, complete the Telltale games and stop playing episode 1, then you move into another game. Clean your list up, and I mean clean it up. And I'm still unsure about World at War, but I'll let it slide. So I'll just give you a 4 out of 10. Decent. So what do you guys think? Should he play all Telltale games or lead them all in episode 1? Will he get Ace Combat Infinity 100%? Where the fuck is Ninja Gaiden, or even Mini Ninjas if the pressure's too much for you? Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to Best Trophy Hunter Ever. Period.